Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I'm 8 Flame, and welcome to the reboot, well, not reboot, but the remake of System Shock. This is actually my first time playing this game. I never played the first two games originally, but I've seen gameplay footage of the original graphics version of the game, and this is my first time playing this, but this time it's on console for the next-gen consoles, and I'm excited to play this, and I'm hyped. So, let's get this started, shall we? Let's see, we got combat 1, 2, 3. Stick to level 2 for the cyber mission and cyber and combat. I will stick to the puzzle to 1, get ready to think. We'll have the puzzles be on 1 and see what happens.
What am I supposed to actually do? That's a shower.
Research. TriOptimum strives to provide every employee a safe and enjoyable work environment where they can realize their full potential. But don't just take our word for it.
What just happened? Okay, that was weird.
Citadel Station means a lot more to me than any other place I've ever lived. It's more than just a great professional environment. As a corporation, Tri-Optimum has given me a place where I can feel safe and comfortable. All of my needs are taken care of under one great big roof. I feel like I'm part of a family.
Don't miss the opportunity of a lifetime and a chance to write your name into history. If you think you have what it takes, send us your resume today.
Oh. That does not look good.
Turn around! Now!
So, throwing him the board was a
We're transporting the prisoner
idea.
From New Atlanta, Sector 11. What's our destination?
Diego's office is requesting the prisoner. Make the handoff there.
Copy that.
Remember, gentlemen, what I say stays here. I'm currently attending to other affairs on the station, but I have a job for you. If you do it, you'll be rewarded. Refuse, and you won't be leaving the station in a shuttle. I see the silent type. Remove the hood.
Why the
face? I'll make you a deal. You cooperate and I'll give you the implant you tried to steal. Surgery and all. Consider it a gift. Besides, what surgeon would you prefer? Tri-Optimum's elite or some black market hack job? Fantastic. This is Shodan, the station's AI. She controls just about every system on Citadel Station. I need you to remove the ethical restraints. They've been a bit of an issue of late. Not bad. I may have other work for you once this is over. See you in the morning.
Okay then.
Employee 2-4601. I'm Rebecca Lansing, a counter-terrorism consult for Tri-Optimum. Here's the situation. Our scans for Citadel Station show a biological outbreak is in progress.
Biological?
Our inner comms blackouts and showdown is unresponsive. And worse yet, the mining laser is charging for a potential strike on Earth. Nathan Darcy has an office on the medical level to get the hub. If he's alive, he'll bring the situation under control. I'll contact you through military neural implants.
Wait. Hold up.
Nick, I understand that you're new here, but you need to remember the door code to the healing suites is 451. Don't forget, there's no way I'm gonna read all that, so thanks anyways. Thank you.
did I just drop it?
We hope your somnolent healing stage went well. Today is the 6th day of November, year 2072. You are currently in the healing suites, located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories. 3 houses the Department of Maintenance, and the storage cells are on level 4. The flight deck is on level 5. Level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites. And level 7 is systems engineering. Level 8 houses the Department of Security. The bridge is level 9. And the systems on level R. All levels can be accessed by the elevator in Alpha Quadrant. We hope you have a pleasant stay on Citadel Station.
I'm just gonna come back to this. I not find ammo? I thought I did.
Hearing this, we have set up an operations base to assist in resisting Shodan. Come to Beta Quadrant. You will find the medical research vault and be turned into a radioactive trench. If you are coming in from Gamma, our guards will extend the bridge for you. You can also activate the bridge using a nearby wiring panel. Any humans that can hear my voice, come to Beta Quadrant and make a stand against Shodan.
Thank you.
Oh.
Supplies all your all-natural synthetic flavor cravings. Snacktron is not authorized to extend credit.
override code number 2.
Survivors in camera?
Oh. guys from the West Wing of Medical, Costas, Hansen, and Reigns. At this rate, we're dead in hours rather than days. Weeks of loss after loss is taking its toll.
Just came back. Okay, for a second if I came back, I was like, oh fuck. What is that?
Modified the regeneration bays so they do things to you now. I'm going to try to override the cyborg protocols for the medical level regen bay. If it works, then maybe I won't die from this infected arm. It's throbbing. Thank you.
It's supposed to be a dead body. I thought it was dead. But then I didn't realize it was Twitchy. I didn't see it Twitchy. And I came closer to it. See what's up here. Sweet. Can I use this? Oh, hi! Where'd you come from?
So hungry.
No. No.
So
go away.
Hungry.
Be hungry somewhere else. Well, I can't because now I'm dead. Big. Okay, say grenade, don't come near me. No. No. Bye. Oh my god, why are you not dead? There you go. I love the details on this. I should look back at the game, original gameplay for this, and then look, compare it to the original? Well, the original, compare the original game to the remake. I might have did change a lot, I don't remember. I can hear you, but I don't know where. The lift is still disabled. Did I just came for you? No, no, I didn't. The fuck? Did I? I didn't know there was a... What the fuck? Oh, that's weird. Thank you.
go through and find 451 and walk. Maybe for the other room. Here's something in there behind that door, so I wonder the fact that it's in there. I miss. Someone's walking along. They just took me. Have I been walking in circles the whole entire time? The fuck? I've been walking around in circles through a loop. Oh, what the? Where did that come from? Okay.
certain areas, really. Where could we walk? This is being too paranoid.
Thank you.
What is this? Is that supposed to be a shotgun? Whatever this is, this looks swinging. Oh, it's a mess. Oh, okay. It's a mess. Let's take ammo though. Fuck it. This looks cool. I have no credits. Oh. There. Walked on the infected. That was so uncalled for. That was absolutely so uncalled for. That was just maybe the only have us one. It is locked. Okay, that's not fair. Oh, I forgot. Where it took them up. That shaft. That's how they keep popping up. I don't know, but if I'm even knowing. Why is that this door is open? What the fuck? Oh! Jesus! Wasn't this Warbot dead? I'm not gonna lie, that scared the shit out of me. I'm like, what the hell did I say to myself? Oh, wait, I have not been to this area before. Well then, I wasn't expecting that. Okay, that was interesting. Standards. Okay, maybe a little bit of standard, but still. Don't want to see an even bare naked ass. Wait, what did I just take him out?
hell is a food bar? Okay. There we go. I can hear you. Oh, there you are. Fine hole. Not towards me. Can I? I just came through here already. Fuck. Yo. Oh. Okay. the guy that I was on the other side and said it was locked. It was locked from the other side. I get it. For a second, I thought I was infected in there. That would have been funny. Better stop. That's why this game completely. Sometimes it will completely the fuck out sometimes.
Across the radioactive trench in Beta Quadrant into the operations base that Abe mentioned. Being the highest ranking manager present, I sent Keith and his group to look for supplies. Darcy is working on a plan to disable the mining laser from his office on research. No updates from him yet. We're safe here.
Got or found with a shotgun, but it only works on cyborgs, not mutants. But well, we killed a mutant from 3 or 4 shots. Oh, there we go. Now let's not fall into the radioactive contaminated floor again. Oh, bye. Hello. Where are you going? Okay. What was that? Did it just kill itself? I was not expecting that. It just killed itself. Just like that. That was weird. And it was gonna take me with it too. Like, what the hell?
Todd got the combination for the armory on medical. It's 705.
Thank you.
Once we're armed, some of the survivors want to head for the flight deck and escape. Others want to try for the bridge. They think that if we can take Shodan offline, we can retake the station. I'm heading out to lead a group on Darcy's.
Together we will beat this. Thank you, Gossman, or whatever your last name is. That was helpful. 705. Look at this,
another blow today. Carl reported Keith and his group are dead. He and Todd got separated on the way back. Carl watched on a security monitor as Todd was dragged into a Regent Bay only to come out as some cyborg. Carl marked the room with the word here before he ran. We have 20 people left. Supplies are low. If we don't push forward, we're dead.
Bingo. Assembly line, fucking A. Still, I don't know what where I can find credits. I need to look that up and find out where I can find credits on YouTube later. But I'm gonna end this here. I hope you like this gameplay footage. I will post more pretty soon. If you like this, leave a comment if you want to see me play more of System Shock Remake. With that said, I'm 8th Flame, catch y'all in the next video. Peace.